you might have heard. Everyone's talking, did you get the word? Look around for clues, but don't get dizzy. Razor News crew got you covered, you feel me?
Home of Razorbacks got trophies on the shelf, but y'all know about the crew in 112. We're as sharp as it gets, running all around. Cameras and mics, we get the news off the ground.
Multiple takes till we get it right. We work hard all day and night. So sit back, chat, and relax, and listen. Razor News ain't got no competition.
Watching Razor News. I'm Eliza.
And I'm Noah. Today is September 30th, 2024.
We are on our final week before fall break. Are you ready?
I know I am.
There's a football game this Thursday, October 3rd, at West Oak. Good luck to our players.
The volleyball team has two games this week, a home game versus West Oak and an away game Wednesday against Riverside. Let's go, Razors.
Beta Club is sponsoring a hat day for breast cancer awareness on Thursday, October 3rd. We will be competing with West Oak Middle School to see who can raise the most money.
A minimum donation of $1 is required to wear your hat at school. The winning school will be announced at the football game at West Oak that day. Admission to the game is $2 for students. We encourage you to wear pink.
FCA meets every Wednesday morning starting at 8 a.m. in the auditorium. All students and staff are welcome.
Let's look at these week's national days.
Monday is International Love People Day.
Tuesday is International Coffee Day.
Wednesday is National Custodial Worker Day, Recognition Day.
Thursday is National Poetry Day.
Friday is Cinnamon Roll Day. That's a lot to celebrate, but we can know you can do it. Each year, Americans observe National Hispanic Heritage Month from September 15th to October 15th by celebrating the historians, culture, and contributions of American citizens whose ancestors came from Spain, Mexico, the Caribbean, and Central and South America.
For example, Sonia Sotomayor, American lawyer, and judge who became a justice on the U.S. Supreme Court, she was appointed to the court by Barack Obama in 2009. She was the first Hispanic person and the third woman to serve in the Supreme Court.
That's all for the announcements. Stay with us for the special segments and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Have an amazing fall break. Bye.
We want to honor the Razors of the Week from last week. The theme was respectfulness. Rivers Bearden, Isaac Holmes, Jayla Innan, Peyton Williams, Addie Smith, Caden Cantrell, Sully Garland, Colton Medlin, Mallory Alexander, Raiden Paeli, Carson Fox, Logan Moss, Brooke Blackwell, Eli Reed, Evander Serrano, Jackson Wood, Levi Resendez, Addison Revis, Daniela Rangel, Jace Wiley, Caden Brooks, Aiden Rubio Hernandez, Emma Smith, Natalie Leroy, Owen Runyon, Janice Magia, Alyssa Harrell, Isabella Myers, Ashley Perez. This week's focus will be critical thinking. Great job to these students.
Hello, I'm with.
I'm Hoshian.
Would you rather speak every language in the world or talk to animals?
I would rather talk to animals.
Why?
Well, because if one of my pets or animals, they got hurt, I would know what's wrong with them. If they were sick, they had a virus or anything and like stuck in their shoes. Well, I mean, in their feet.
Dante, and I would rather speak every language because my parents want me to speak Spanish so I can actually talk to my other side of the family that speaks full Spanish.
Avery.
I would rather talk to animals because, like, I just like animals.
Blossom. I would rather speak every language so I can talk to people that I don't speak English.
Willow, I would rather speak all languages than I could talk to everyone.
Mr. Williamson. Oh, what a question. Yo me gustaría hablar con los animales because anyone can learn to speak another language, but talking to animals, now that's different.
Mr. Crawford?
Chase Pike. I would rather speak all the languages in the world so I could communicate with everyone.
I think I'd rather speak every language.
Why?
I think it'd be cool to be able to communicate with all different types of people. And I think mainly I love eating meat, so I wouldn't like to know what animals are thinking about that. And then I might would have to become a vegetarian or something. So I'd just rather speak to people in all languages.
What's your name?
Sophia.
What is the Spanish phrase of the week?
Vámonos.
What does that mean?
Let's go.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, I'm Eliza, and I'm here with Miss Keeler. We are going to be interviewing her about why is she leaving Wahla Middle. What is your favorite thing about teaching here?
Not only the students, but also pajama days.
What will you miss at Wahla Middle?
The fun inside jokes I have with my students. Getting outside for 20 minutes today at recess, getting some fresh air, and spirit weeks.
What inspired you to be a teacher?
It's something that I wanted to do my entire life, and so I did it.
But it hasn't been your entire life yet.
It'll be okay.
Who's your favorite student?
I don't have a favorite.
Okay. Hi, I'm Eliza, and I'm here with Miss Smith. What do you love about Miss Keeler, and what will you miss about her?
I love everything about Miss Keeler. She's awesome, but I will most miss her sense of humor, and I'll miss her being my neighbor. She's leaving me. I hope I get a great new neighbor.
Aubrey. Bro, her jokes are always the funniest, and when I was in her class, she would always make jokes about Preston, and I'll miss her, just like her attitude, because we kind of need that.
Rayleigh. She's really kind and like-hearted, and the most thing I'll miss about her is her jokes and what she says to the students when they do something wrong.
Meg. Pretty much everything, but I also really like her sass.
Tabitha. She cares for us a lot, and I'll miss her because she was a great teacher.
Ella. I just love Miss Keeler in general. It's like her whole personality, and I'm gonna miss like her teaching style and the way she like the way she walked in the room to everyone. Her classroom was just so fun.
Oh, Miss Keeler has been wonderful here. She's always willing to help us out. She does everything and anything that we ask. She's always been involved with student activities and stuff. So we'll miss that a lot. Oh, what am I not gonna miss? Okay, well, I think you know, after Clemson beat NC State so badly this past weekend, that she probably doesn't want to be around me at all again. So maybe that's it.
Kinley. What I love most about Miss Keeler is her sass. And what I'm going to miss about Miss Keeler is how she'd like light up every room that she walks into with like all her jokes and stories.
She's always so nice in the hallway. And I'd probably miss like seeing her and her always giving me a hug.
Keeley Howard. The thing I like about Miss Keeler is that she like lets us work in partners a whole lot. And the thing that I miss about her is her attitude and just her in general and her talking about her kids.
We love you, Miss Keeler!
Who am I here with?
Claire.
What is the best thing that has happened in your life?
My aunt's having a baby.
Henise. Meeting my best friend, Tanya.
And Amari. My baby brother.
Abigail.
Meeting my pookie, Emma.
Skylin.
Phones, not because of, like, social media, but for the fact that I can, like, contact my family. So, like, from faraway places.
No potatoes.
Tanya. Food. Shout out to Cameron. My name's Maddie, and the best thing that's happened in my life is food.
Hi, I'm Eliza, and I'm here with Mr. Dixon. He's going to try to make me laugh with 3 dad jokes.
Okay, so the first joke is, I bought some tennis shoes with Velcro straps. They were a ripoff. That was a smile. That was a little smile.
Yeah, try again.
All right, The best time of day on an analog clock is 6:30, hands down.
That wasn't the best one.
What did the pirate say when he turned 80?
Ahoy, matey.
Arm 80.
Okay, that one was pretty good.
You laughed.
Yeah, that was funny.
Wait, did we start? Hi guys, my name is Sophia.
And I'm Noah.
And my name's Bruce.
Get out, Bruce.
Welcome to Razor News.
Since a fall break is coming up, here's some things you should do on break.
Climb Mount Everest.
Drink 100 cans of Dr. Pepper.
Travel back to the Ice Age and ride a woolly mammoth.
Go to Mars.
Meet an alien, name him Bob, and then overthrow the world with Bob.
Drink 19 bottles of dish soap.
Go to Narnia.
And finally, play Roblox.
That's all for the Razor News.
Bye.
But hey, Bob.
Oh.
How's your day going so far, Bob?
Oh.
Yeah, that's nice, Bob.
Get out!
It's my hair.
Get out, Bob, right now.
Good love.
Get out.
Mom.
Yes.
I'm leaving.
It's okay.
It's fine. Thanks.
My name's Bruce.
Okay, ready? Oh,
okay. My name's Bruce.
Bruce, stop it. Get out of the camera, Bruce, because you're not even supposed to be here, Bruce. That's
Get out!